injection, or otherwise take some kind of medicine during their lives. But most of us don't know anything about how these substances actually work. How can various compounds impact the way we physically feel, think, and even behave? For the most part, this depends on how a drug alters the communication between cells in the brain. There are a number of different ways that can happen. But before it gets into the brain, any drug must first reach the bloodstream on a journey that can take anywhere from seconds to hours, depending on factors like how it's administered. The slowest method is to take a drug orally, because it must be absorbed by our digestive system before it takes effect. these substances actually work? How can various compounds impact the way we physically feel, think, and even behave? For the most part, this depends on how a drug alters the communication between cells in the brain. There are a number of different ways that can happen. But before it gets into the brain, any drug must first reach the bloodstream.